Well, we have some sad news to pass along. Dennis Cunningham, a longtime member of the CBS2 family, has passed away. Dennis served as the arts and entertainment editor here at CBS2 from 1977 until he retired in 2001. Dennis died after a long battle with COPD. And in a statement, his family said he dedicated his life to the theater and arts community. And while a dark Broadway and darkened even more, the ghost lights shine even brighter. Our thoughts are with the Cunningham family.